Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode in the Down SMP. And today we are gonna get our first achievement because we still have none. And I'm gonna attempt to get the achievement Adventure Time where you visit all biomes. So I already have traveled a little bit with Nina and we went to the Mushroom Island and to the jungle. But there is still a whole bunch of biomes I have to go. And I have a document here with all the biomes, and I will check them out as we visit them. And probably there will be a lot of voiceover on this episode, because I'm gonna explain why I'm giving up, quote-unquote, on the low advancement challenge and all that stuff, right? So let's go for a bunch of images of me traveling and voiceovers. Okay guys, so I want to explain why I decided to end the no advancement challenge. I did have some more ideas for this, for at least a couple more episodes, right? But I decided to end this because this started to become more an inconvenience than a challenge, right? Because as you saw in the first two episodes, it's pretty much I'm relying on other people, especially Nina, to do all the work for me, right? And another thing is, not only I am being inconvenient with the other players, but also I am not helping, right? Because, for example, if someone is in a weird situation that they need someone to sleep, I can't do that, right? And also, you probably saw chat people asking for help to do nether portals, and I know how to do that, but I can't go to the nether, right? I can't get obsidian in my inventory, so I'm pretty much useless in the server right now, right? That's why I'm trying to get an advancement. And yeah, I'm gonna totally give up on this advancement stuff. I'm not gonna keep track of the advancements I get or not get, and I'm not gonna try to not get any advancement or whatever, right? And also, I wanted to do stuff like, for example, go caving. It's one of my favorite stuff to do in Minecraft, and I can't do that because it's too risky to die for a mob or a creeper exploding. I get a cobblestone in my inventory, something like that. So yeah, that's gonna be a relief when I can actually go caving without worrying about this stuff. And also, this is kind of the reason why I don't play hardcore, because I hate to play Minecraft and have this thing on the back of my head that I can't do this, I can't do that, right? With the advancements, it's like I can't get a cobblestone, I can't get iron, I can't get anything, right? And with hardcore, it's like, I can't die, I need to pay attention to what I'm doing. And yeah, I don't like to play with this kind of thought on the back of my head all the time, right? And also because if I would play hardcore, I probably would die for something stupid, or I would die for lagging, quit Minecraft forever. but some stuff were cool, like getting diamonds without getting diamonds, right? Getting making an iron farm without getting iron. And of course, some of those stuff are only possible in multiplayer, right, in servers, because for example the iron farm, I guess I could do an iron farm and try to kill the golems with something else, right, but I wouldn't have a hopper to collect the items, which it wouldn't be a problem because I don't need the items, right, otherwise I would get an advancement. But there is some stuff possible to do in single player with this challenge, and that's the reason why I chose this advancement, the Adventure Time, to be the first one, because it's actually possible to do that in survival single player, right? It would be very hard, especially if you are doing with a random seed, right? Because here in this world I know the seed, and yes, I'm using chunky base to see where the biomes are, because I don't want to spend 20 hours recording this episode, right? And also because I can't run because I'm eating only cake, But it is possible to do in single player. You would have to be very lucky to get 3 buckets in the beginning, right? Probably raiding villages, because you can also find in dungeons, but if you go in dungeons, the risk of dying is too high, right? Unless you kind of dig, dig down the walls, I guess, I don't know. But yeah, this is possible in single player, right? And I guess I will leave the challenge here for anyone that likes challenging Minecraft. Try to get the Adventure Time advancement as your first advancement, including the ones that are hidden, like I explained last episode, right? So no eating anything other than cake, no killing or getting killed by any entity, and no carrying a crafting table. So in single player, you would need to find a witch hut or a village that has a crafting table, right? And yeah, another reason why I decided to end this challenge is because I was recording every single second I was playing on the server, which means that for the first couple episodes I had like 4 hours each, 4 or 5 hours each of footage that I would have to edit. And yeah, that was really inconvenient because it slows down a lot my editing software. Not because of the software, but because my computer is not that great, right? And I don't really like editing. It's not that I hate it, it's just that I had to play more Minecraft and edit less videos, right? And for that same reason, I have to do a small announcement, I guess, that I probably will be playing more multiplayer in streams, in making less videos. I probably will do 1 video every 2 weeks or so, right? And I will also probably do 1 video every 2 weeks for single player, because in single player I usually do big projects, so I have to spend more time on those projects, right? And on multiplayer, what I will probably do is do most of the work in explaining on stream. And the videos will be kind of small, let's say, world tours of what I did in those last 2 weeks or so, right? And yeah, I was trying to think what would be the craziest advancement to get as the first advancement in multiplayer. And Adventure Time is not the one in multiplayer. In single player it is, but in multiplayer you can actually kill the dragon as your first advancement. Yeah, because there is one advancement called Free the End, and to get it you need to kill the Ender Dragon. And how you would do that as your first advancement in a server, because you can't get into the end, and you can't actually get in a stronghold, for example, because that's also an advancement. So the way I thought about doing that would be the player that wants the advancement would shoot an arrow, and other players would move that arrow with pistons and bubble water, all that kind of stuff, like not letting the arrow actually despawn, right? And they would have to use that arrow to ignite some TNT, because if you actually kill the dragon with the arrow, you would get the take aim advancement, right? That's just hitting something with an arrow. So you would have to ignite TNT, or that means you would need to use a flame bow, right? And then that TNT would have to kill the dragon. And that would be really cool to do in multiplayer, but I decided not to do that because the server is still in the beginning, we are not even in the end yet, right? And also that would be really easy for me, I just have to shoot an arrow. And would be extremely hard for the other players, so yeah, I don't want to be more of an inconvenience that I already am, right? I'm all the time asking for people to sleep and all that stuff, right? So yeah, I think that would be the coolest advancement to get in multiplayer, but also really hard for the other players, I guess. But I guess you guys could try to do that. Just, I don't know, invite someone new for your server and try to do that. That would be a really cool challenge too. And yeah, now we are seeing some images here of me exploring the biomes, right? But yeah, now let's go for the last moments of this advancement, where we were trying to find which biome was actually the last one I had to go to. Maybe here? Thank you. Rio e got Red Veins, né? E Nina got it too. And that's it. Let's eat a cake to celebrate me and eat the cake. Sleep, please, Nina. Yeah, and that's how I got the first advancement being discovered ever by Adventure Time. Maybe I didn't get this one yet, or sleeping, whatever. So yeah, everyone, thank you for watching the video, and I see you guys in the next episode. That probably will be a long time, I don't know. Bye!